Hi, I'm Ahmed Ashour from the Zanatea team and introducing to you our DST project video.
Hi, my name is Hussein and we are the Zanatea team and I'm the representative of this team. Today I'm going to describe to you how our project for the DST course works. Our project is mainly about a car with a sensor that detects any obstacles in front of the car. If the sensor detects any obstacles in front of it, it will stop our car. And in this video, we will be explaining to you how our car is working and what is the main components of it.
Hi, I am Ahmed Hazen. As my colleague Hussein said, our project is mainly about tracking the route of a car with ultrasonic sensor. So now we'll talk about our main part in the project, which is the ultrasonic sensor. As you see here, our sensor has four bands. The first and the last one, which is the VCC and the ground, we connect it to the 5-volt output bands in the FVGA and the ground, which is in the output bands of the FVGA. The two which is between the first and the last one is the trig and the echo. The trig job is when it have 5-volt impulse for a short time, which is 10 microseconds, the sensor begin to work for 8 cycle, and it emit an echo to detect if there is anything in front of the car. The time of transmitting the echo to the any obstacle in front of the car and returning back to the sensor, we use it using the speed of the air to detect the distance between the sensor and the obstacle.
Hi, my name is Ahmed Reda. In this video, I will present to you how our car moves. We have four motors. We connect every two motors in every side together to move to make our car move forward. We in our code we give output one which is connected to the right side 1-0 and output two which is connected to left side 1-0 to move the car move back. We give output 1-0-1 and output 2-0-1 to move the car turn right. We give output 1-0 and we give output 1-1 and output 1-0 and to move left, turn left, output 2 is 1-1 and output 1 is 1-0.
Now I'll talk about the last component of the project, which is the edge bridge, which takes low current and gives the necessary current to the FVGA, which needs to work. Now we'll talk about the six bands which consists of the H bridge. The first and the last one is enable A and B, which allows the current to go through the output which of the motors of the car, and the middle four bands used to make the combination of the wheels to make the car move.
Okay, hello, my name is Mohammed Assam. I'm going to summarize what my colleague said. I'm going to start with the idea of this project. The idea was to make a car that moves in directions, and if you see an obstacle, it will stop. I'm going to start with the body of the car. We have here four motors. We connect every two motors with each other. We connect these two motors and these two motors with each other. I'm going to the H bridge. The function of the H bridge is to supply the four motors with the necessary voltage. We connected the first two motors in motor A, and the second motors two motors in motor B. We have here six pins we have enable A and enable B. This is for the motors to start, and then we have left with four pins, and we control the movement of the car through these four pins. We if we want to move it forward or backward. And after the AH bridge, we came to the sensor, and we use the sensor so we can detect an obstacle in a range of 60 centimeters. And if it see an obstacle, it will stop the car. And this was the whole project idea was about. Thank you very much.
الله.